Hey guys, welcome to tekimadv. Today we are going to talk about Azure Data Studio and its installation on Macbook M1. If you like this video, please hit the subscribe button. Step 1. Installing Azure Data Studio. First go to google.com and search for Azure Data Studio. Let's click on the link and go to download now section. You will find installation for macOS. Click on the Apple Silicon link. It will download the zip archive for MacBook M1 and M2. Save it to the downloads folder. And once the download is completed, extract this archive. Move Azure Data Studio into the applications folder. Let's search for Azure Data Studio and open it. Step 2. Set up Azure SQL Edge image in Docker. Let's go to docker.com and sign in with your account. Now search for Azure SQL Edge. Open that Azure SQL Edge page and go to your terminal and copy paste this command. It may take a while to download. Once the download is finished, we will move on to step 3. Run Azure SQL Edge image in Docker. Copy paste the given command in your terminal and run it. Now go back to Docker and you can see that one container is running with our Azure SQL Edge image in use. Now let's move to step 4, connecting Azure Data Studio with Docker SQL image. Open Azure Data Studio and now set up our database connection. In the server, enter localhost, username is capital SA, and enter your chosen password. Check the remember password checkbox, click on save and click on enable trust server certificate. This will create a new successful setup for our database. As you can see, the master and other databases are connected and successfully installed. Step 5. Let's create a test database and insert data in users table. Let's go to SQL query terminal and create a new database called test. As you can see, the test database is successfully created. Now let's create a table users with fields user ID, first name, last name and age. The table is successfully created as you can see on your screen. Let us use insert query to insert one record into the users table. Let's run this command. The command is successfully executed. Now let us run select star from users to check the data inside the users table. And here we go. We have successfully installed Azure Data Studio and set up a connection with SQL Edge.